Create and open documents. Save the documents under another name as well. Close your documents or exit program. View the collection of video tutorials. Take part in the forum discussions and look for the solution to your problem with online support. Check for software updates.